the latest is that the Corp of Engineers, the reservoir control folks, are releasing water as we speak to give us a bump in river level, which should reach up from upstream about 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. It's fine. I'm quite comfortable. I run the engine to get heat and so forth. I've got plenty of food. I actually sleep up above the engine room at night, and it's nice and warm and cozy in there. It's just lonely being by myself. Oh, it's probably going to run $4,000 to $5,000. We're not finished yet. You have to hire a diver to go down and inspect the boat, which we will do after we're back at the dock. We anticipate we'll just have some scrapes and scratches because we didn't hit anything hard. It was a learning experience for me. I have a lot of respect for this river. I've been on it for 12 years now, and I thought I knew it like the back of my hand, but it always throws curveballs at you. No danger involved, just more of an embarrassment. But hopefully it'll be business as usual very quickly. Well, I'm going to go home and take a shower, first of all. been a few days since I've had a shower, and I badly need one. I've had some sleepless nights, but today I've got a big smile on my face because I know the water is coming. We really appreciate the support and the prayers, and especially people praying to the rain gods. You know,